Did you know there are many ways to contribute to a Wikifactory project? It doesn't matter if you're just getting started or if you're part of a project with many contributors. These features will help you keep everything organized and updated. Let's have a look into them. Contributing allows you to keep your project's information updated. In order to modify the project description, you can find on the Overview tab, you just need to click on the Edit button. Once you do this, you will be able to edit the text, add images, PDF files, or 3D models on this page. When you finish, you need to click on the Save Draft button. You will notice that when you save, a banner will appear saying that you need to contribute from the Files tab. It's important for you to know that when you save a project, the changes are local and only visible to you. If you want to make these changes available for everyone, you need to click on the Contribute button. This window will show up asking for a contribution title and optional description, and this is really useful because it will be part of the contribution history down here. This feature will allow you and your team to see all the contributions. You can also download the files of those old contributions or check the time travel feature. With the time travel feature, you will be able to check how your project looked like in the past. Another way to contribute to a project is by creating new folders or uploading new files. The saving and contributing process. And as you can see, each new contribution appears on the contribution history feature. Easy, right? You can find more features, projects, and an amazing community on Wikifactory. See you around.